as we sing over this song, I see Pam singing over her granddaughter, and I'm singing over mine. And I think as parents and grandparents, that what we want the most for our children is God's peace in their life. So if your children and grandchildren aren't here, that's okay. You can picture them in your mind and sing over them. Sing over them. Worship is so powerful. Music is so powerful. It reaches a heart sometimes that words can't. So picture your children and your grandchildren and sing over them. Eh?